existential anxiety, which is more how I meant it.
Really, it's just you that interprets it that way.
Listen to the verses, Franz. Okay, here we go. It's called Miracle Birth.
I'll give you my review at the end.
I usually sing this song with my band, which is called the Debutante Hour. Three lovely ladies. And Franz will be filling in as two of the lovely ladies right now. Okay, here we go.
Just look at me in picture if you can.
Of a carpenter was visited in the night by an angel who told her that a baby was in sight. She had it in a manger and the wise men came with myrrh, and the angel chorus sang about the miracle birth of the Lamb of God. There was no hanky-panky, but no one felt odd, because the misery of life became the miracle of birth. And true or not, disciples spread it all around the earth. Yeah, origin story. When those planets collide, and the chaos and the curse of the miracle birth, and then the existential quandary and the moral quagmire. Honey, I'm just glad you were born.
I'm just glad you were born.
Darling,
I'm just glad you were born.
Baby,
I'm just glad you were born.
So I don't have to be here alone. Okay, get it? That's good.
Sounds like a religious song so far.
Here it goes, next part. Zeus, no, that's not actually right. That's not the next part. A white elephant came to Queen Maya with a lotus to tell her she was pregnant, which I guess she hadn't noticed. So she told it to her husband, but her husband didn't mind, because everybody knew the baby coming was divine. And the villagers rejoiced when the baby sprang forth, and he took seven steps towards the lotuses in the north. The wise men wrote it down and they put it in a book, the story of the Buddha and his miracle birth. Yeah,
origin stories when the fans collide, and the chaos and the curse of the miracle birth,
and then the existential quandary and the moral quagmire. Honey,
I'm just glad you were born. I'm just glad you were born.
Darling,
I'm just glad you were born.
Baby,
I'm just glad you were born.
I don't know how to do it any other way.
Okay.
Literally.
Ready? Third verse. Zeus woke up with a horrible migraine, like someone with a sword was hacking right into his brain. By noon it got so bad, ow, thud, 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 that he asked Hephaestus to crack his skull. And out she sprang, a warrior full grown, Athena, Minerva, a goddess was born. Once in mortal fear, Zeus had swallowed up her mom, but now everything was cool and everybody got along. Yeah.
Oh,